recording?
I think it's far faster to do that than it is to use two hands. But the two hands coming up here, meeting your other hand, getting that flashlight picture, it's undoubtedly more accurate, but it's slower. And if you practice this drill a lot, if you don't hit that egg, I say you'll come very, very close to it. So now I'm gonna try to use both hands and see how fast I can go. I missed. Hit. I dare say it was considerably slower than one-handed.